Hello friends, myself Amar. Now in this video, I will discuss another VueJS directive known as v-html. Okay. Now here, as you can see, there is a div tag having the id as app, and this div tag is under the control of this VueJS instance. Okay. Now here, what I have done inside this VueJS instance, inside the data property, I have created a variable named as channel link, right? And in this channel link, what I have done, I have used a simple HTML tag, that is the anchor tag, okay, like this. Now what I want is that I want to display this raw HTML here. So what I can do is that, let me write here the string interpolation or interpolation, and after that let me write this property name, that is channel link, okay. And after that, let me save this. Now let me refresh this. Now here, as you can see, once I refresh this page, then this HTML is generated as it is. Okay. And this is the default behavior of VueJS. This default behavior is used to provide the XSS, that is the cross-site scripting attack. Okay. But if you want to display the raw HTML, at that time what we can do is that we can use a directive. Let me enclose this tag inside h1, and let me close this h1 here, okay. And what I can do is that, instead of displaying this in this interpolation, here we need to use the directive which is called as v-html, okay. And in this v-html, what I will do, I will write this property name, that is channel link, right? Let me write here, save, and after that let me refresh the page. Now once I refresh the page, then you can see it is generated as a link, right? So if you want to display raw HTML in VueJS, then we need to use the directive which is called as v-html, okay? So I hope you have liked my video. If you have liked my video, please subscribe to my channel, share my videos. Thank you so much. And this is the entire code. That's it.